Tomás, what can you tell us about this final climb? I think you know it.
Yeah, actually, I climbed it just one time in my life. It was already 11 years ago. So actually, I don't remember really good, but I had really good memories.
What kind of day do you expect today? There is a chance for the breakaway again today, no?
Yeah, I think you never know here. The stage is really difficult. Depends how it's going to be in. I think there is a chance to that the break can survive to the end.
And for you, it can be a good day because you are also a good climber. You threw it on a Puerta Fio de Gru.
Hey, you never know. We're going to see the situation at the beginning of the stage. And if I'm there, for sure, I'm going to fight.
What about the last climb? Is it how it is exactly? As you know, it's
yeah, the first 2Ks are really hard, and it's a little bit easier. Then it's hard again till 3Ks to go, and then it's really tough.